Let's see how to sketch features other than buildings. For example, an area of parkland with trees. Draw the outline of the area and double-click when you are done. Again, you can refine the shape once you have drawn it. The slider controls the density of the features. If we move it to the left, we get less trees. If we move it to the right, we get more trees. Note that the building with its area and the trees have been added to the proposal. Let's complete this proposal by adding an access road. First, we select a style for the road, then draw it with as many clicks as needed. You can see how the ends of the road are tidied up automatically with curved sidewalks.